we got the 4020 here and the international grinder. And we got done picking a little bit of corn. We've just been picking enough to chop to grind to feed the cows. Still wet yet. But there's maybe 100 bushel in here. You see what we were working with for years. Filled out pretty good. But this is what we're gonna grind up here today. We're gonna swing the hopper under here and we're just gonna grind. Hopefully it all fits in here. overflowing the grinder. Luckily, we broke the lid off a long time ago doing this, so she just opens up for us. But you can see the corn looks a lot different when you're doing ear corn. You can see the little white pieces are ear, and the rest of it's just shelled corn there. Cows love this stuff. It still feels wet yet, so we're gonna have to wait a little longer to combine. But anyway, here's what we're looking at. See it in the TMR there. We feed about a third more when we feed ear corn instead of shell corn. Feed a third more corn. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button below. And if you want to see more videos like this come up in your feed, please subscribe to our channel. And if you want to find out when our next video comes out every week, hit that notification bell below, and that'll send you a notification when our next video comes out, which we try to send them out every week. Thanks a lot for learning more about our farm, and we sure appreciate it.